All right, Jenna and Ruben, how did you guys like it? Packed house.
Amazing. It was really a revelation. All those children, they just walk in like in an audition, and then all these talented children are discovered now on stage. Thanks to Faso and Bob Schroeder.
Yeah. It was a proud moment for me. I mean, I would like to select one number after another, all these talented Filipino Americans, you know.
How important is it, you know, when we talked to Bob, he said that they have shows coming up in their nonprofit. How important is it for the community to support Faso so more shows like this can continue?
Yeah, as we like to point out, Faso is the only Filipino symphony orchestra in the outside of the Philippines. So it's important, I think, as you can see, that it's important to showcase Filipino-American talents in this manner. You know, real high quality, wonderful production. So that way we can really be proud and we can invite anybody to come, and I think we'll be very proud of these people.
And tonight they did Broadway. So what's your favorite Broadway show? What music do you enjoy from Broadway? Which one was kind of the highlight for you tonight?
I like the Joanna Garcia's Don't Cry For Me Argentina, and of course the Miss Saigon pieces of Joanne Almedilla. I love those. And the children.
The children numbers were just fantastic. Like, who would have thought that Joshua would bring out the pathos of Where Is Love? I never thought, you could probably imagine that song that way, but never felt in such way. And also bring him home from Les Miserables, I thought that was really wonderful.
And Jenna, I know fashion is important for you, and one of your good friends did all the dresses tonight. So how did he do?
I was impressed with Alexis Bong Monsaza's collection. It's kind of like made everything coordinated, you know, and I love the colors. They were all popping out, and the design was amazing. It's very dramatic. And I'm wearing an Alexis Monsanto right now.
And I love that you guys match. He had the tie to match your dress.
Yeah, I told him to wear red since I'm wearing red.
Somebody asked me to wear a red necktie.
And then lastly, Ruben, where can people go to keep supporting? And I know they have a big show coming up in November, so where can they find out more about it?
I think we're going to go Pops this time.
Yeah.
And it's really important that we already thought of announcing the next one because we knew that the people would love the show. So that way, if we tell them in advance, then they will watch for that concert date.
And they have to come out. It's a great night, a lot of music, a lot of fun, so they have to come out.
Yes, we're looking forward to the next Faso and more surprises coming up.
All right. Well, thank you so much for inviting us. We had a great time. We sang off key a little bit, but it was still fun.
You know, I was supposed to be the one who's going to sing Edelweiss, but out of graciousness, I gave it to Edwin.
You're so sweet, Ruben. Thank you for that. Well, thank you so much.
Thank you, Chris. Thank you, Peter.